Welcome on board. Thank you for joining us today. We are about to close the main cabin door, so please at this time double check, make sure that your carry-on belongings fit securely underneath the seat in front of you. After we close the main cabin door, we will be asking you to remain seated, so please make sure that you come back from the restroom or whatever it is that you're wandering off to go to. We will be briefing the exit rows with a very important safety demonstration, so we would like your undivided attention on that. And once we do close the main cabin door, we do have a very important safety demonstration for you that we would really request your attendance. Thank you for joining us. Welcome on board.
We'd like to add our welcome on board also from the flight deck. Greetings, your captain, Kevin McKee, first officer, assisting on the flight deck, Pete Chandonai, taking you to North Liberty Field. Flight time is 2 hours and 20 minutes. We expect a little bit of turbulence after we're done flying over the ocean. We're going to come over the Atlantic, and then we'll rejoin Lyon up around Wilmington in North Carolina. From that point on, we can expect turbulence. Keep an eye on the seatbelt sign. If it's on in flight, that means I need to have you in your seats with your seatbelts fastened. North weather, light breeze coming out of the northeast. Good visibility is comfortable, 72 degrees. We push it back here shortly. Should be right on schedule. Here's a couple of fun facts. If you're interested in airplanes or flying, this 737 you're sitting on was purchased by the late Continental Airlines, if you remember them, back 25 years ago on December 1st. It'll turn 25 years old. We purchased it for $81,688,000 for this aircraft. Now, of course, we merged into United in 2010, and it continues its service with United. We're pretty heavy today, 76.5 tons. We're going to have to roll down runway 10 until we get to 176 miles per hour, and then we can start to fly. We're going to burn up 2,100 gallons worth of fuel. If you want to pay for just the gas alone, it's $6,900. So I'll give you one last one to put brakes on a 737. Each wheel brake assembly comes at a cost of $55,000. And they are changed every 6 months. Sit back, enjoy the flight. Thanks for going with us today. We appreciate your business.
Flight attendants, prepare doors for departure. Cross check. Stand by for all calls. Welcome on board. As we taxi out to the runway, we will be showing you an important safety demonstration. We would love your undivided attention. Thank you.
Instructions of our crew members to comply with both of them by design. seatbelt must be fastened low and tied across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened, even when the seatbelt sign is off.
Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft.
This Boeing 737 is equipped with 4 exit doors, 2 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. In a water landing, 4 door slides detach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation. Do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. You will also find 4 life rafts located in marked compartments. One is located in the steering compartment and a forward cabin. One is in an overhead bin in the forward cabin. The 2 are in the ceiling compartment after the overwing exit. There are also 4 window exits over the wing. If needed, lifelines are located in the window frames of the aft overwing exits. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits near the seat, remember, they may be behind you.
Beverages.